The problem says that here a power 4 times b power 5 is equal to 1. Then the value of log base a to the argument, and here argument is a power 5 times b power 4, is equal to m by n. And it's provided that the HCF or the GCD, that is the greatest common divisor, the GCD, this is your 1. So you need to figure out the difference of m and n, right? So the absolute difference here. Now this expression we can apply log both sides. So how do we know that? Because of this, right? So we can write this one as log of, so before I solve this, okay, so I would suggest you to pause the video and try to solve it on your own. Whatever answer you get for this, comment it below and then proceed ahead. If in case you are not able to solve, then you proceed with the solution, else you won't be able to nourish your skills for solving problems, okay? So a power 4 times b power 5, and here it is log, and since base is a here, so you take base a here, because according to the target I'm taking, right? So log base a, and here 1. So this can be written as log base a power 4 times b power 5, that becomes your 0 now. This is your 0. Log of argument 1 to any defined base is 0, right? Now let's see how can we solve this. So this can be written as log, right? So here we have base a, right? So here I can just apply the property here, that is your log a power 4, and here base a plus log base a b power 5, this is equal to 0. Now from this we can write 4 times log of a. So I think it's better to take some other base here, right? So take some other base, so take it to be, okay, take the base as, let's say, base c. Okay, what is the reason, you will get to know. Okay, so take base c, because with that a it will create confusion actually. So that becomes your log a base c, and this becomes your 5 times log b base c here, this is equal to 0. So from this we can write 4 times log a base c, this is equal to minus 5 times log of b to the base c, right? So this can be written as log of a to the base c divided by log of b to the base c. I've divided this, right, both sides, and this is equal to minus 5 over 4. So this one, we know this intermediate base changing theorem, right? So this one we can write it as, okay, so since the intermediate base is same, so we can write here log argument a base b equals minus 5 by 4. So we got this. Now the problem statement, okay, this is your, so let me just copy this, right? Let me just copy this. So I'll copy this, right? And I will put it over here. So let's try to solve this. Okay. So this can be written as log of a power 5 to the base a, right? And here plus log of b power 4 in argument to the base a, right? So this can be written as 5 times log a base a plus 4 times log b base a, right? So this becomes your log a base a is 1, right? And here 5. So 5 plus 4 times we have this log b base a. So here log a base b is minus 5 by 4. So from this we can write log b base a can be written as negative 4 by 5, right? So this can be written as minus 4 by 5. So that becomes your 5, and here negative 16 by 5. So that becomes your 25 minus 16 by 5. So that in turn becomes 9 by 5. So finally, if you compare this with your m and n, so m by n, that is your 9 by 5. And if you consider the highest common factor of 9 and 5, so that is your 1. So finally, the absolute difference of m and n, so 9 minus 5, that is 4. So 4 is the answer to this problem. So I hope that you understood this. Okay, so the absolute difference of this m and n is here 4, which is the answer. Okay, great.